Hi, hello, welcome to Maths Medium. Today I came with exercise 4.2 from Simple Equation 7th class NCERT. Question number 4. Solve the following equations. Here I took randomly some equations. Here 10p is equal to 100 minus p by 3 is equal to 5, 2q is equal to 6 and 2q plus 6 equal to 0. So now we have to solve the equation with a simple step. So let's take answer. In previous videos, I already told you about the how to solve an equation with the simple steps. See the description box for the link. Now let's start with answer here. So given 10p is equal to 100. So now take the step as now divide both LHS and RHS. With 10, because of here multiplying a variable with a 10, so we have to divide with 10. So now take 10p by 10 is equal to 100 by 10. 10 cancel. Here 10 ones are 10 tens are. So p is equal to 10. Here is the answer we get. Similarly, apply this method for this also. So here minus p by 3 is equal to 5 is the given equation. So now here we are dividing a variable with a constant, so we have to multiply the variable. So now multiply both LHS and RHS with 3. So minus p by 3 into 3 equal to 5 into 3. So here 3 gets cancelled, minus p is equal to 5 3s are 15. We want variable as a positive integer. Take another step and multiply with minus 1 on both LHS and RHS. So minus 1 into minus p is equal to minus 1 into 15. So minus minus gets cancelled, p here minus 15. Otherwise minus into minus we get a positive. So this is the answer for this question. Next, similarly here given 2q is equal to 6. So now here multiplying, so we have to divide. Divide both sides with the 2. So here 2q by 2 is equal to 6 by 2. 2 gets cancelled. 2 1s are 2 3s are. So q is equal to 3. This is the answer we get. Similarly here also 2q plus 6 equal to 0. Now we have to subtract, because of here adding one element, so we have to subtract it. So subtract both sides with 6. So 2q plus 6 minus 6 is equal to 0 minus 6. So 2q, 6 gets cancelled. So minus 6. Now another step we have to add. This is the variable multiplying with the 2. So we have to divide with the 2. So divide both sides with 2. So now 2q by 2 is equal to minus 6 by 2. So 2 gets cancelled, 2 1s are 2 3s are. So q is equal to minus 3 here. So this is the answer. I hope you understand about this session. If you have any doubts, comment in a comment box, click like button and share my videos and subscribe my channel. Thank you.